Hello, America. Greetings from Africa. My name is Felix, and I want to congratulate you as you go to your elections, as you summarize this process, which is very important to all the world, not only America. I want to take this opportunity and congratulate you for being a great nation. You as a people are great people, and that is why you always elect great governments that influence the rest of the world. For these reasons, congratulations once again. However, I also want to share a sentiment here and say that because of your great influence in the rest of the world, your elections means a lot to all the world, especially in Africa. And for this reason, I want to urge you as Africa that you give us Donald Trump. I have my reasons for making this appeal and this plea. Number one, since Donald Trump came to power, Christians all over the world had been a marginalized community, and Christians had evolved into the marginalized people, and Trump has been a defender of Christians ever since he came to power. And for this reason, on behalf of the Christians of Africa, I urge you to give us Donald Trump. Number two, Africa had been threatened by a lot of terrorist activities, which have since then been brought to a manageable level. And for this, I want to urge you once again to give us Donald Trump, who has invested a lot and given direction to his government towards that effort. Please give us Donald Trump. Thirdly, our morality in Africa is very fragile, which needs a lot of protection. This is because our moral fiber has not fully evolved into the place where it can be allowed to accommodate everything. A lot goes to waste. There's a lot of social wastage and wastage of lives when our morality has to experiment with every idea from every side of the world. For this reason, we need somebody who is a conservatist morally and who can defend the morality of Africa, which is weak. For this and many others, I urge you to give us Donald Trump. Thank you very much. Congratulations as you go to your elections, and may the best president win. In Jesus' name, God bless you.